Thanks, y'all. You know, back when the Cajuns arrived in Louisiana in the mid-1700s, the only instruments they had, if any, were fiddles. And it was that way for a long time. The accordion came to Louisiana in the late 1800s. Before that, Cajun music was fiddle music. We play some tunes we learned from a fiddler named Dennis McGee, who was pretty much the grandfather of Cajun fiddling. He was around at a time before there was electricity. And Cajun music was played at house parties on the weekend, and it was kind of like this, you know, in a big room at somebody's house, but no sound system. And the Cajun band was two or three people, two fiddlers and a triangle player. So we're going to start this song out old style like that, do some Dennis McGee tunes for you.
Some of y'all are having too much fun back there. I don't know if you saw the sign. No laughing, no singing, no chewing gum. Okay.